Airborne, he was the most dangerous thing in the skies. But if you fly too close to the sun, eventually, your wings will get burnt.
Stupid son of a bitch! You could have gotten us both. Oh, shit. All right. Okay. I'll get you out of here, but it's gonna hurt like hell.
Hey, come.
When are you gonna get it through that thick skull of yours? You can't just. Hey, Wade. Wade, you stay with me. Wade, come on, man. No, you're not. Wake up. Wake up. Wade. Nah, today's not the day.
I need to find out where we are, so I'm gonna have to leave you here. Think about the Yankees.
What? You know I'm a doctor.
Son of a bitch! Side man, it sucks.
You're welcome, pendejo. I need your gun. Lost mine in the crash. The one you caused.
What am I supposed to do?
Keep yourself bandaged up. I don't want you bleeding out and missing all the fun. Stay out of sight till I get back.
I'm coming, buddy.
Thank you.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Any and all friendly units within range of this transmission. Lieutenant Wade Jackson requesting immediate support. Any Americans on this damn rock?
Thank you.
だ米兵が残っているとは聞いたな。
どうせ福田のホラ吹きだろ。
本当に疲れてきた。
とんでもかぶってるけどんだ。
さっさとこの島におさらばしたいもんだ。
手がかりはないか？Mateo!
Hang on, buddy. I'm coming.
なに、昼前までには奴らも観念するさ。
こいつら何も喋らん。二人とも殺していくぞ。
いや、まだ時間はあるぞ。衛兵どもがここに来るまでしばらくかかる。Do you speak Japanese?
何が聞こえたか。
スナイパーだ。
捨てろ。
ガスを
引きずり出せ。奴らを追え。スナイパーがいるぞ。
Still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free.
I'm aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one's Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We're lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
All right, men, this ain't the Savoy. Let's get moving. Kibble, Hernandez, you with me.
Everyone's
moving!
Trucks, that's damn sure.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. Never heard of it.
Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in a credit getting business.
Oh, colored regiment.
Yep. You see any snakes or centipedes? Let me know. We'll get the cookout ready.
Hold up.
See something?
No. But when that sniper got Thompson, he was on a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
Life bait?
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go! Smoke! When I give the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh! Means run fucking fast. Now!
That's far enough. Everyone all right?
Still got all my parts.
Okay, we need to get to that tree line. Into the grass and stay low.
When you get by, meet at the trees. Going for it.
going out here anyway?
Brass shifting the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
There's a Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by a hollowed-out ridge.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door. And we're the key.
The hell does that mean?
Wait, just shut up!
Clear out that ridge. Move on that base.
Hey, how are we gonna get into that ridge, Booker?
Knock. Loudly.
Hey, how about we play these fools some Duke Ellington? Everybody loves a cotton club.
You find me a trumpet, Lewis, and I'll take you up on that. Get off the road! Take those holes!
They're escaping!
Have gotten out.
Our obligations to our country never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We could use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed, and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama Howard.
That the ridge?
That's the one.
Holy shit. You're kidding. Are you insane?
Kibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
Wilco.
Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it.
Tommy got your hands dirty.
After you.
Openings!
Up the hill! The opening!
You got it, boss!
Shoot the flare!
Let's see him stop us now.
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that here? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
The invite's not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule.
Lieutenant, come take a look at this.
Here come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. Near the radio tower.
Foul dive bomber.
You know anyone who can fly?
This was your plan all along.
My men can take the base, slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, wouldn't that be something?
Not the man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down there.
Do you even know how to land that thing?
Does that ever stop me? Let's go! Regroup with the tanks!
Push down the hill!
Thank you.
that cockpit! We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us a runway. We'll handle the rest.
Put the pressure to it! Push! Keep moving those legs. Jackson, need cover fire!
Of the 93rd changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you'll know who Wade Jackson really is.
I don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
What an idea.
We were gonna put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Paulina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Oh. Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
Stalingrad, the city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope. But she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There. You heard Stannard's been creeping in out the commercial district.
Makes sense. He's never far from the slaughter.
Swatch.
Let's go.
Now wait, wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
George! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think
they might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.